using the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope, ESO's VLT, astronomers have discovered a small black hole outside the Milky Way by looking at how it influences the motion of a star in its close vicinity. This is the first time this detection method has been used to reveal the presence of a black hole outside of our galaxy. The method could be key to unveiling hidden black holes in the Milky Way and nearby galaxies, and to help shed light on how these mysterious objects form and evolve. The newly found black hole was spotted lurking in NGC 1850, a cluster of thousands of stars roughly 160,000 light years away in the Large Magellanic Cloud, a neighbor galaxy of the Milky Way. It turned out to be roughly 11 times as massive as our Sun. The smoking gun that put the astronomers on the trail of this black hole was its gravitational influence on the 5 solar mass star orbiting it. Astronomers have previously spotted such small stellar mass black holes in other galaxies by picking up the X-ray glow emitted as they swallow matter, or from the gravitational waves generated as black holes collide with one another or with neutron stars. However, most stellar mass black holes don't give away their presence through X-rays or gravitational waves. The detection in NGC 1850 marks the first time a black hole has been found in a young cluster of stars. The cluster is only around 100 million years old, a blink of an eye on a astronomical scale. Using their dynamical method in similar star clusters could unveil even more young black holes and shed light on how they evolve. By comparing them with larger, more mature black holes in older clusters, astronomers would be able to understand how these objects grow by feeding on stars or merging with other black holes. Furthermore, charting the demographics of black holes in star clusters improves our understanding of the origin of gravitational wave sources. To carry out their research, the team used the data collected over 2 years with the multi-unit spectroscopic explorer, MUSE, mounted at ESO's VLT located in the Chilean Atacama Desert. ESO's extremely large telescope in Chile, set to start operating later this decade, will allow astronomers to find even more hidden black holes.